Yeah, almost out the last track. The countdown's running out. Motherfuckers don't think I'm the goat because they're jealous what the fuck I can do on the mic. They wanna see if I'm go bold enough to travel far overseas only to be trapped in the pandemic like them. But I said fuck that shit. I didn't travel. I stayed in my own home, which is almost gone by the end of all this shit. Who really gives a fuck, right? Because there's too many fake motherfuckers in this industry. These liberals are the ones burning down my house and everything around me. But paid ass bitch, when you motherfuckers run to me on the street corner. Motherfuckers always used to call me corny and whack and try to say that my shit ain't popping like he used to. Just free myself down even more than I already am. Depression's a constant visitor at night ever since my grandma died. But I've never been the same since that shit. But yeah, motherfuckers only act like they care, but in reality, they're using all my weaknesses and my weak points, their advantages. Thinking that shit will destroy me for good. Nah, bitch. In faith that my grandma's death made me even stronger mentally. That's why none of y'all can fuck up with lyrically. I put every ounce and every last pound of my soul to making this motherfucking out for you, fuck. So better give me my roses. I'm gonna take that shit and make y'all look so fucking foolish and dumb thinking. Thank God to me and defeat me, nah, bitch. If I wanted to be defeated, I would've bound myself with a mic because nobody has a caliber to match what the fuck I do. So if I do end up dead after this album drops, just know it. That was my choice when I did it because this shit used to be peaceful until loose change starts spilling out and this shit's been getting worse ever since that shit. To some it makes no sense, but I never cared about the censor and the nonsense that followed it. So yeah, if that shit ain't fire, then I don't know what the fuck is anymore because I bet half these motherfuckers listen to my shit if I start rapping like the rest of these retarded rappers. I can't name a few, but I won't because I'm not gonna get the attention they want so badly. Magic bells all around us determining what will kill us and what won't. Yeah, I'm talking about death because no matter what the fuck you do, you cannot escape it. My bus can try to scrape it all up to get a bite to eat on. But that shit won't work, I'm trying to get a money for this rap shit. And the funny thing is, this shit's so rigged to the point where you have to be an auto rapper just to make a fucking million. The shit just don't make sense to me. That's why I'm putting down the mic and deciding on what the fuck I can do for the rest of my life because I'm wasting my life doing this rap shit for nothing. And motherfuckers don't care about it. No, they just want to compare me to their favorite rapper. But I say fuck the Triple Reds and the Lil Zans because once I make my comeback after this shit, I'm out via bigger plans. I don't care what the fuck it takes. I'm gonna cheat the system, make it give me what the fuck I deserve because I'm no low life form. I told you fucks, I'm not a nice entity to fuck with. So best set the fuck back because some shit's about to go down in a minute because I'm doing this shit to win. Every last time I'm taking for his rich time rappers once for all. Nobody stop me. Period.
This is deep pain I go through every day. This is deep pain that won't heal most of the time I try to make a rhyme. This is deep pain that I try to kick myself, but I said fuck it. It's been my heart of this shit because deep pain follows me everywhere I go. It makes me feel hollow to the bones like a fucking skeleton during Halloween.
This is deep pain I go through every day. This is deep pain that won't heal most of the time I try to make a rhyme. This is deep pain that I try to kick myself, but I said fuck it. It's been my heart of this shit because deep pain follows me everywhere I go. It makes me feel hollow to the bones like a fucking skeleton during Halloween.
This is deep pain I go through every day. This is deep pain that won't heal most of the time I try to make a rhyme. That's the deep pain that I try to kick myself, but I said fuck it. It's been my heart of this shit because deep pain follows me everywhere I go. It makes me feel hollow to the bones like a fucking skeleton during Halloween.
This is deep pain I go through every day. This is deep pain that won't heal most of the time I try to make a rhyme. That's the deep pain that I try to kick myself, but I said fuck it. It's been my heart of this shit because deep pain follows me everywhere I go. It makes me feel hollow to the bones like a fucking skeleton during Halloween.
This is deep pain I go through every day. This is deep pain that won't heal most of the time I try to make a rhyme. That's the deep pain that I try to kick myself, but I said fuck it. It's been my heart of this shit because deep pain follows me everywhere I go. It makes me feel hollow to the bones like a fucking skeleton during Halloween.